The pyramids are really cool. They're so epic that people continually think they must have been built by aliens, even though we have literal records from multiple civilizations, including the Egyptians themselves, of building it. But why did a country with a population of 1 million feel the need to build something as big as this? We often get the lazy answer of religion, but the real answer is totalitarianism. We sort of get fed this view of Egypt as some peaceful, happy society, but it was really a brutal totalitarian state in which the pharaoh had total control of the economy, society, military, and religion, literally being venerated as a god. The centralized government had so much power over Egypt, since Egypt is a country clustered around the Nile River, meaning the population is easy to control. When we look at the history of totalitarian or authoritarian states, we see similar mega-projects like the Terracotta Army, the Taj Mahal, and these bizarre things in North Korea. The government was so powerful that building the pyramids nearly broke Egyptian society, all for aggrandizing the ruler.